So after I transcribed my interview, my second interview with my participant, I came into Google and added my notes here. Then what I did was, as you can see, I assigned each color an importance, some kind of context, and it was like presence and modeling because of this corresponded to my questions, or if it had to do with mobile devices or scaffolding. The first pass through was a lot of yellow because I was like looking for things that were going to stand out and kind of become important. And then, as you can see, I just went down through the interview and then I pulled over in the comments to myself and sort of made notes as to what it was. So if this was a scaffolding and how the participant was telling me about how she used scaffolding. So in this case, she was talking about images and the student's artwork. And scaffolding and equity. So this is how I kind of made the notes and started making sense of this. And that's what I did.